Real quick before this video starts off, if you guys want to see RB World 2 content such as 1v1s, part gameplay, montages, character builds, tips and tricks, just be sure to subscribe to the channel, hit that bell to turn on post notifications so you'll be notified every time I post, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. Peace. Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances, but that's a nigga with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my accountant, let's in fact I'm down in this. You say with my boo, they taste like... Alright, y'all, what's up YouTube? It's your boy Kusama Sages. I'm back on another RB World video. And guys, today we got some park gameplay. This is not gonna be like the full game of park. But the reason why it's not gonna be the full game of park, because park is actually broken at the moment. Well, at least by the time I'm making this video at like 3 in the morning. So I am gonna try to keep my voice down too as well. Park is actually broke right now. Jokes is still trying to fix it right now. But it's basically where you can't even rebound a basketball. Pretty much, yeah, you just can't really you can't rebound a basketball. Something when the people first went in, the camera angles is all stuck and all the crap, but it is kind of laggy. So it was even lagging when I first started playing too as well. I don't know if that's really just my internet or though, and my but I think it's really just the park was actually like really laggy though, to be honest. I didn't play a 3v3, only played the 2v2, and it's actually way funner than it was the first one, honestly. The only thing that I had a problem with, I just couldn't get no threes off. It's mainly because I'm using keys, technically, basically all we could do is really let the ball, because if we would have missed a shot, we wouldn't be able to rebound the ball just to put it back up. It only happened like a couple of times where we were able to rebound the ball, and then that was pretty much it. But as you guys can see right now, this is us. Wait, I know the quality is like really lagging, it's bad right now, but bear with me here. You can see right here, it is the you can see right here that this is when you go, you have the walk on animation, you go into the thing. You already just saw it by now. And I don't know why, but this gameplay keeps on pausing. But I really don't have much to actually really talk about, but I'm gonna just let the rest of this gameplay play out. And I hope you. Yeah, but just please leave a like on this video, subscribe to the channel if you're new. If you guys really like RB World 2 content, please do subscribe to my channel. And yeah, man, it's me, boy, Kusama Sage. Am I signing out? I don't know. I kind of still want to talk to you guys. You can see right here, you have the loading. It's just like 2K pretty much. But park was actually really fun, even though it was very laggy. It was actually really fun. I think if you guys do play it, you would definitely actually enjoy it. Right now, I really like the 2v2s. Haven't tried the 3v3s yet, but the 2v2s I actually really like. I'm definitely get my friend Mill, and then we're gonna run in 2v2s now, since I'm glad we have them. It made passing way easier in this game too as well. Yeah, man, it's been your boy Kusama Sage, and I'm signing out. Peace. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of this gameplay. Alright guys, and I do get exposed in this game, or body. I got dunked on probably like twice in this video, mainly because of lag. But hey, if you guys see it, just let me know what you guys thought of it. I did get a block in here, like I think I got like 2 blocks, and I was like, get up. And it was fun though. I'm gonna actually go play after I get done editing all this stuff. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the gameplay, like I said earlier.
We'll be right back.